provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station.
Brooks. Thought I was the last guy to drink. Ready to keep some. Electronic books, you can't.
Goddamn fucking pigeons! What are you waiting for? Chase it!
Jesus Christ!